Hi, Blaney, close up there, buddy.
On right Kyle on the bush. All off right here, bud. Go get it.
That iconic red and white, number 21, and he's going after the race lead.
We got a really good run off of three, and he saw my run coming, obviously, and blocked the middle of the racetrack. And I tried to stay up as long as I could and then make a really sharp move to get under him, but he predicted it good and blocked us.
Inside there. Clear now.
And I kind of ran in the back of him. And I really didn't want to get in the paint down there because I didn't know how slick it was. So I kind of just stalled out and wanted to set myself up for turn one.
Here comes Blaney to the inside on the long pond straightaway.
Then we run all the way on the apron down the down long pond there. We were side by side through the tunnel, which is so hard to do when you're downshifting again in the tunnel. When you take your hand off the wheel and you have a car to your outside, you're really fighting it. That gave us position.